bucket there.
Oh, that hurt my thumb.
So.
Oh my goodness, dude, this thing is feisty.
Look at that cut he's already got.
Dude, cut right there on my thumb, all over the place. These fish are very violent. Oh, yeah, that one was caught right in the corner. Like a little. Dude, really? Pay attention.
Sorry.
I just found like this little pocket of vegetation over there, and I saw a couple taps, and then set the hook on him.
Good
so
stuff.
Fish caught in the same jig setup. So go back to you guys some more. See ya.
Another fish. Tanner and Logan just doubled up. Oh, there's Tanner's fish jumping around.
Still on hook because I can't.
Logan, don't let your fish get in the water because we know you have a tendency to do that. There's Logan. He finally grabbed a fish. Oh, good. Yo, doubled up.
So bad.
Speak, Logan, speak.
That's my fish.
How much is this weight?
Like 2 pounds, maybe?
No, that's three.
Even three?
That's about five.
Oh my god, look at my book.
If I will weigh him, because I don't know. And really.
Tanner's.
Oh, this
good fish right here. Look at his stomach. Fish.
There you go, weigh that sucker out.
Two and a half pounds. Logan and Tanner stand next to each other.
How much does mine weigh? They're both very sexy fish. Mine is
2-1.
Okay, then, if you say so.
2-1. Stand up. Hold them.
I think this fish is... Oh, that's holding.
Hold them.
Yeah.
There we go. Got video. Tanner, grab him. Here we got a fish from Logan.
Not that big. I thought it was windy.
It looks bigger.
Yeah. Not pretty
Logan
good.
Caught this fish right here.
Yeah.
Lost
another
yeah.
one.
Dude.
Yeah, he missed another one.
I had one in the weeds, and
he got off.
Hold
your fish, nice.
See those weeds right over there? He threw it in the weeds. Holy crap, dude. We're doing a new video.
Alright, I caught this fish over there by the vegetation. I know what I've been catching on.
Kinky beaver. Kinky beaver.
Dirty beaver.
No, Dirty Sanchez.
Dirty Sanchez. Kinky beaver. Sweet beaver. Alright, so, yeah, and I missed a fish also, and it was in the weeds, it was snagged, and,
good fish. Oh, I know what I'm gonna use now.
We're rolling.
Got my thumbs. Thumbs on another one, right, jig. Oh, it's a Strike King jig with a bait holder.
And Valley Baits.
Oh my gosh, it's
triple thread.
Hey, trailer.
You
yep,
can
triple threat, it's a trailer. Dude, whoa.
Okay.
Alright, I just caught this fish on a striking jig with, I don't really know it. I think it's Bass HQ's trailers. Don't know if it is, but pretty sure it is. Decent fish, probably about 3 pounds, 2.5. Max.
Get back to you some more.
Alright, I just caught this fish on a striking jig with, I don't really know it. I think it's Bass HQ's trailers. Don't know if it is, but pretty sure it is. Decent fish, probably about 3 pounds, 2.5. The max.
Get back to you some more.
Oh my god.
Get him. Nice one. Yes, we'll pick it. Oh my gosh. big. Only like 2.5 pounds, but.
What are you catching on?
This little. It's by Storm Baits, a kicking slab. It's like a little square bill action with the belly weight. Pretty good. So, good fish.
Whew. Did I get him in the eye again?
Nope, not even close. There we go.
And now for the chopping block. Alright. I caught this on same jig setup. Or this bass. Bass. But about 2 pounds. Not that
big.
Nice fish.
Good. Back.
Oh, I just caught this nice fish, about 1.5 pounds, 2 pounds. And I was reeling in to cast another cast out there, and my line just stopped, and I waited, and it started running this way, so I set the hook on him. Decent fish, caught it on that same kicking slab. So, good fish, we'll be back to you guys some more. See ya.
Alright, Chandler's got a fish here. Don't know where it's at.
How big is he?
Where is he? Oh, he's over here. He's over here.
Oh my goodness.
Do right there.
How big is he? Let's see.
I think it's probably medium size.
Oh my goodness, though. He's pretty big.
Dude, he's fighting. He's a fighter.
He's like 3.5. Get him up.
Dude, Chandler, come on, man. No. Oh. Wow. That's not. Oh, wow.
Probably.
Looking on the scale. Wait, keep it on camera.
Oh, I told you I let him take it.
It is now.
Good job, Chandler.
Finally. My goodness.
Wow.
I have a shirt that says, all
things. That looks like 4 pounds.
All things come to those who bait.
Chandler bait.
Good things come to those who bait. That's what
I'm saying. Dude, you barely hooked him. I barely touched that hook and it came out.
Well, that's why I kept pressure.
It's zeroed out. See how big he is.
I say 4.
Not as big as Logan's, but still big.
It's like 15 pounds.
Like a 10 pound.
Yeah, he definitely is. 3.8.
Oh, it's about 3.5. Yeah.
So 3.5. Not quite 4, but still a good fish.
Good bass.
Get back to you guys some more. See. There you go. Not too big, but still a nice fish. Not as big as I thought he was. Look at that hook set though. Deep in that in the fish's mouth. Look at the pliers. There we go. So we're catching him. I'm throwing it as close to shore as I can. And it's reeling this thing back in and it's getting slammed. Very poor hookup percent ratio, but I think that's just me. Today I've had a bad time hooking these guys. But caught one now, and we'll go back to you guys.